Angel number 10. If you see number 101, it may be a message from your guardian angels. It is known that our guardian angels are trying to have communication with us in different ways. A very common to receive a message from our angels is across the numbers. It is important to know that each number has its own symbolic meaning. If you want to know what your guardian angels are trying to tell you, you have to know the meaning of a number that appeared in your life. You can see the number 101 in random places and at random times. The next time you see this angel number, try to remember what you were thinking about and what you were feeling at that moment. Chances are you see the number 101 because it's directly related to that thought or emotion. When something needs your urgent attention, your angels will continuously send you this angel number until you understand what they are trying to tell you. The number 1 symbolizes great and happy times, while the number 0 represents a positive change. When you combine these two numbers, their energies are strengthened and amplified. You can expect a very happy and prosperous time for both your career and personal life. You will feel genuine fondness for your co-workers and you will appreciate your job more. Because of the satisfaction and stability that you are enjoying at work, this will cascade to your personal life as well. You will have more time to spend with your loved ones, and you can afford to get away and treat your loved ones to some quality time. If you're having a hard time at work, the angel number 101 wants you to know that things will get better real soon. You can expect changes to happen with your job or career, and these will take the weight off your shoulders. The changes you can expect to happen can include a change in management, department, or office location. It can even mean switching to a different and more fulfilling job. Whatever it is, the angel number 101 wants you to know that this is the change you need. If your job only gives you stress, worries, sleepless nights, and health problems, your angels are urging you to find a new one and move on. Like the number 1, angel number 101 also represents the beginning of your spiritual journey. If you're not a spiritual person to begin with, this is good news. This is your opportunity to discover the spiritual side of you and see how it will change your life. There's no rush, though. Your angels know that a person's spiritual awakening does not happen overnight. This will depend on how accepting you are of the divine forces at work and how willing you are to let this divine energy flow into your life. Don't worry, because your angels will be with you every step of the way. Anything you need, they will be there to provide. The hidden meaning behind angel number 101. The angel number 101 is also a number of continuity. Your streak of good luck will continue if you will keep working and asking guidance from your angels. The same can be said for people who will continue to watch life pass them by. If you will not do anything to turn your life around, you can expect to carry on this way as long as you let it. Your angels want to remind you that your life is what you make it. You will not achieve your best possible life if you will not stop procrastinating. This is the time for you to keep working hard so that the universe will continue to bless you. Keep yourself busy and productive, and soon you will accomplish all your goals. The angel number 101 wants you to listen to your heart and mind whenever you make a decision. When you do, there will be no regrets and what-ifs. The meaning of 101 when it comes to love. When it comes to love, the angel number 101 wants you to remain positive. Hope for the best and try to see the good in every situation. Being positive can help you better handle tough situations. You can avoid throwing hurtful words that you will regret when the anger dissipates. Instead of finding 100 reasons why you need to end the relationship, find 100 reasons why you need to stay and work it out. Focus on the positive and you will learn to appreciate your partner, your relationship, and just how far you have come as a couple. The angel number 10. People who criticize and dissect your relationship every chance they get. You need to be around people who will encourage you to celebrate your love and appreciate all your blessings. If you're experiencing problems in your relationship, think about how things were when you were just starting out. You can fix whatever's broken if you will just try hard enough and believe that things will work out fine. Just remember that there are two people in this relationship. You cannot be the only one fighting and keeping the relationship alive. The angel number 101 is reminding you that it takes two to tango. If you're in it for the long haul, you will do whatever it takes to save the relationship. The true and secret influence of angel number 101. When you see the angel number 101, it's a message from your angels that God is still in control. When you do your best and things are still overwhelming, put your trust in God and believe that things will work out all right. Like the old saying goes, do your best and God will take care of the rest. This has never been truer when it comes to your life and your goals. Do what you can to get closer to your goals, but don't beat yourself up if things just don't happen right away. Trust in the universe and your divine guides that they are working together with you to make your dreams a reality. Do you believe that the angel number 101 can make all these happen for you? Like and share this post if you do. 4 unusual facts about angel number 101. Angel number 101 holds a certain significance that not many are aware of. The 1 in this number is a symbol of good times, while the 0 symbolizes some sort of positive change. So when the numbers are combined, great energies are bound to come together and manifest into greater changes that affect your life in the following ways. Angel number 101 is a way for the angels to grab your attention. It is a sign of the start of your spiritual journey and your guardian angels don't want you to ignore it. If you're a skeptic and have never really given much thought to the concept of divine intervention, now is the time to explore your spiritual side and witness the changes that come with it. That being said, even your angels know that spiritual awakening is not something that can be rushed. So if you decide to start off slow, trust that your angels will be there in support along your entire journey towards finding your spiritual self. The number is also a symbol of happiness and prosperity. You will notice an overall sense of appreciation and stability in both your personal and professional life. These positive vibes will translate into all aspects of your life. Your job will start to feel more eager to go to work and feel more appreciative towards your colleagues. In this period, you can expect your work life to change in a way that a considerable amount of weight and pressure will be lifted off your shoulders and your job will feel more emotionally fulfilling to you. Angel number 101 is a way for you to know that great changes will culminate into you being able to flourish at work and spend some long overdue quality time with your loved ones. Once it begins, this good fortune will be here to stay. Another message that your guardian angels want to pass on to you is that of continuity. As long as you stay focused and concentrate your energies into what you truly desire, your divine guardians will continue to bestow their guidance upon you and your streak of good luck will, therefore, remain intact. In addition to all the good luck, you need to understand that life is only a result of what you make it. Your guardian angels also want you to realize that in order to tap into the best potential of your life, you will need to take the reins in your own hands instead of relying on anyone else. For those who procrastinate, no amount of good fortune will get them to the top. Life will keep passing on by, but you have the power and the ability to make the best of it. Take control and channel your positive energies into activities that are productive and that take you closer and closer to your goals with each passing day. Work hard at every step and very soon, you will find yourself at the top.